I'm British. I'm British. I'm British. So part of me is finding this incredibly painful. So part of me is finding this incredibly painful. So part of me is finding this incredibly painful. The other part of me is quite enjoying this massive ego stroke. The other part of me is quite enjoying this massive ego stroke. The other part of me is quite enjoying this massive ego stroke. It's an amazing spot. It's an amazing spot. It's an amazing spot. Listen, I didn't grow up in Hollywood. I didn't grow up in this culture. Listen, I didn't grow up in Hollywood. I didn't grow up in this culture. Listen, I didn't grow up in Hollywood. I didn't grow up in this culture. Listen, I didn't grow up in Hollywood. I didn't grow up in this culture. I was talking to Kevin about it. I was talking to Kevin about it. I was talking to Kevin about it. How the first time I got to visit here was because of how the first time I got to visit here was because of how the first time I got to visit here was because of really playing Khan for JJ. So to have him speak really playing Khan for JJ. So to have him speak really playing Khan for JJ. So to have him speak and then to be bookended with what that guy's going to do in May behind me. And then to be bookended with what that guy's going to do in May behind me. And then to be bookended with what that guy's going to do in May behind me. And then to be bookended with what that guy's going to do in May behind me. Really speaks volumes as to why Kevin. Really speaks volumes as to why Kevin. Really speaks volumes as to why Kevin and JJ couldn't be better placed to embarrass me and just say the most extraordinarily generous things about me and my work. Embarrass me and just say the most extraordinarily generous things about me and my work. Embarrass me and just say the most extraordinarily generous things about me and my work. As you've just heard, as you've just heard, as you've just heard, fame, huh? Fame, huh? Fame, huh? It's an odd one. It's an odd one. It's an odd one. It's an odd one because... It's an odd one because... It's an odd one because... It's often a search for approval or approbation or love. It's often a search for approval or approbation or love. It's often a search for approval or approbation or love. And I grew up in a house when... And I grew up in a house when... And I grew up in a house when... None of those things were in short supply. None of those things were in short supply. None of those things were in short supply. Probably the most amount of privilege I had in my youth was... Probably the most amount of privilege I had in my youth was... Probably the most amount of privilege I had in my youth was... That, the love, from two extraordinary parents who can't be here today. That, the love, from two extraordinary parents who can't be here today. That, the love, from two extraordinary parents who can't be here today. But are somewhere on the phone watching. But are somewhere on the phone watching. But are somewhere on the phone watching. I'm British, so part of me is finding this incredibly painful. The other part of me is quite enjoying this massive ego stroke. It's an amazing spot. Listen, I didn't grow up in Hollywood. I didn't grow up in this culture. I was talking to Kevin about it, how the first time I got to visit here was because of really playing Khan for JJ. So to have him speak and then to be bookended with what that guy is going to do in May behind me really speaks volumes as to why Kevin and JJ couldn't be better placed to embarrass me and just say the most extraordinarily generous things about me and my work, as you've just heard. Fame, huh? It's an odd one. It's an odd one because it's often a search for approval or approbation or love. And I grew up in a house where none of those things were in short supply. Probably the most amount of privilege I had in my youth was that, the love, from two extraordinary parents who can't be here today, but are somewhere on the phone watching.